Okay, so here we are. I got my wireless trackball right here, since I'm about 7 foot away from the computer. So I just set the trackball up on the amp while we do our things. So anyway, I was talking about electrical devices, electrical cords, electrical outlets, and this electric space heater we got. So what I did is I plugged the space heater into a surge protector that's plugged into the wall, so that heater plug's not plugged into the wall going all night. Otherwise that wall could catch on fire. I'd rather have the surge protector catch on fire rather than my wall catch on fire. I have no carpet in this room, and that surge protector is built with, you know, the sturdy material, you know, to heat resistant. So cord for the space heater is laying on the cold floor, so the floor is nice and cold, so that keeps it somewhat colder. So yeah, so we left off at E3, key of V. Key of B. Is do that third finger, pinky finger rolls on that 6-7-1. So I'll do that while I'm headed for my target note. I'll do that roll. So here it is again, going from E3 in the key of C. That learned from some guy, next level guitar guy. He was showing his lesson on the 6-7-1. Or the 1-2-3-4 finger position. I call it hop. So he was saying, do the 6-7-1-2-3-4-1. When you get to the 1, slide up to the octave and start it all again. And then he was wanting to end on the C, the number 1 note. So his muscle memory works different, and he likes to do it that way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So that would be a 7-note progression. We resolved it to the 6th note. talking about half step bends. I was never really fully conscious of half-step bends until I watched his video. Now I'm going to be consciously doing half-step bends. From what's his name? Next Level Guitar Guy, David Tomb. Okay, so. But the way he wanted to do it is like this. Muscle memory works different. So, anyway, getting back to our riff. See if I can make it work. Resolve to that F sharp. So that would be F sharp 5. So that would be a major. Back to the E3. I had a power outage. My clocks are clicking. We had a power outage over here. Thank you. in practice. That's an E. E, that's E3. E is the third note in the key of C. Okay, so resolve down to the F sharp, change to the key of B, so that's F sharp 5 to E4. Oh yeah, practice my... ascensions and six note triplets. It's easier to play them fast that way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's kind of like this. Doing stuff like this. It makes it sound fast if we do it like this. So we use that same type pattern to start on the 6th string. I'm getting real good at firing off those descending licks. Just as fast, flurrying into the ascension area. Okay, so I start off with a small ascension, with a small ascension note. There it is, the ascension from a low note to a high note, and then pull it off, and then go down. That's just like the patterns on these Forex charts. They like to do that. They'll go up for an ascension, and then the descension will be just a flurry to the downside. Man, talk about patterns. Half step bend.